What's going on, guys? It's the next day after game one. It was last night. I was here in the park. As you can see behind me, that's the screen that everyone watches it on. Over here is where all the people flood in. All this place was packed last night. It was crazy. I'm back in this plaza just to hang out, to go to the store. And I wanted to make this video to show you guys what the store looked like. They call it the Armory. They have an arsenal, which is at their practice arena. But I'm not going there today. I'm just going to be here at the T-Mobile Arena to visit the Armory, maybe get a shirt, maybe a hat, who knows. There's another store, a little store over there. They're still setting up for some TV stuff tonight, prepping lots of stuff. And I'm just gonna chill here, go to the store. But before I go into the store and show you guys, I wanna show you some footage from last night because it was crazy. Obviously, you know that the Vegas Golden Knights won. And I got some pretty interesting footage of some lots of happy fans. So I'd like to show you guys that right now.
Go Knights, go!
So as you can see, that was crazy. It was absolutely crazy here last night. Now I'm gonna walk over and show you the Armory. So if you guys are in this part of the city at the T-Mobile Center or T-Mobile Arena, you can go in, get a hat, get a t-shirt. And I'm sure that the stock is low considering how successful the team is. However, after the playoffs are over, if you're visiting here during the summer or the off season, they'll have lots for you. So let's check it out.
I'm sorry, what did you say? They're golf shirts?
Alright, so I just got out of the store. I did buy some stuff. I got two t-shirts and some a magnet, some stickers. I want to show you guys what I got and the bag that it came in because it's pretty cool. Check this out. I'm definitely keeping this bag, 100%. And here, I got a two sticker pack, Stanley Cup Final, and then Western Conference Champions. I got this, Stanley Cup Final, Vegas versus Washington, sticker. I have this, which I'm gonna probably put on my truck. And I have this magnet, Western Conference Champions. Then I got two t-shirts here. Hard to, I don't want to unfold these because she did a really good job of folding them, but basically it's in the shape of Nevada. It's got the Vegas Golden Knights logo, some colors. And you can see the bottom of the state there. And then over here, I got, it says Vegas Golden Knights on the front. Now on the back, I don't know if I can easily show you. You can see 29 there, it's got Flurry on the back. So two t-shirts, a magnet, some stickers. Might use some of this stuff for giveaways for the channel. But either way, very happy with my purchase, very happy with being here. It was packed, there was a ton of people in there, as you can probably tell from the bit of video footage that I took. And my plan now was originally to go home this weekend, but I've actually secured a place to stay for maybe an extra week. So I might be here for game 5. There is a very small possibility that I am going to the game tomorrow, which is game 2, and game 5. Actually go to the games. I've just been at the watch parties for the last couple games. But I will say that while I'm here, there's been a bit of a luck because Vegas has not lost since I've been here at home. So I don't know if it's me or everyone else, but there's definitely some luck in the city, and it's just been great. So I'll sign off here and I'll catch you guys in the next video. And I do apologize for not being able to make videos. I've been literally just go every single day since I got here for the past basically almost 15 days. It's been crazy. I just literally have not even had barely a chance to check my email, check messages, transfer files from my video, from my SD cards. It's been nuts. So today is the first day that I've actually got a bit of a break. Tomorrow's gonna be insanely busy, and then Thursday and Friday are gonna be much more calm. I'll be able to make some videos and stuff like that for you guys. So thanks guys for watching and following my journey. I appreciate that. If you want to follow me on Instagram and see some pictures from the trip, you can follow my personal Instagram. It's NEILTAYLORR. 2 R's at the end. And obviously the post-to-post Instagram, and then the post-to-post Twitter as well, at post-to-post show. Follow me on there. I was tweeting lots from the game last night from the plaza, and I'll probably be tweeting lots from the next game as well. So I'll catch you guys later. Hope you're having a good day, and hope you're watching lots of Stanley Cup Finals hockey. Enjoy. Adios.